What's up, you guys? How you guys doing? How you doing? So today we're gonna be playing another episode of SPDSRE, and we're gonna be doing an airport patrol. That is right, I said it, an airport patrol. As you can see, we got this unmarked taxi cab right here. Oh my gosh, unmarked taxi cab. Yep. So they ain't gonna suspect us.
Group
They're gonna be
shot from
thinking
the
we taxi
Brigade Jedi.
drivers.
Order.
But we're really not gonna be. We're gonna be a police officer. I'm gonna show you the lights on this thing though. The light's not that bad. It's pretty good. Yeah, the light's pretty good. Pretty good. Yeah. But anyway, we're just gonna go ahead and get started. I'm gonna let them know we are available for some call-ups, and we're gonna try to catch some suspects. But how you guys been? How you been? Haven't heard from you guys in a while. Well, I said for my two favorite people, all of, always in my comment section. I love them two boys. No homo. Alright, so. Alright, so we got a suspect. Arrest him after he uses his phone and attempts to activate the bomb. Alright, so he has a possible bomb, so obviously he's not even gonna suspect us since we are in a taxi. Wait, what? Oh, they confused. Oh, he's going to that location. Okay, so I'm gonna. Shoot. I don't know if he's going on the highway to that location or on the road, though. So I gotta follow him, I guess. Because I don't know which way he's going. Yeah. But like I was saying, yeah, I got my two favorite people who always input my. Comment section showing me love. I appreciate you guys too. Really do. Ain't that who they are? Once I start live streaming and stuff, I might make them my mods. If they're interested, though. Make them my mods and stuff. Help with the chats and all that stuff if they're interested. I'm not sure because they got their own YouTube channels, which are amazing. You gotta check out their videos. I'll tell you guys later. But yeah. They're pretty cool guys, but let me just go ahead and go to this guy right here. Oh dang, he's already at the location. We were too late. Shoot, did he take the highway there? He didn't even take the highway there. How did he get so fast? All right, so he might. We need to hurry up. He might be trying to activate that bomb, but we don't want to give away our. Oh, almost hit this guy. We don't want to give away that we're not police officers, so we're not going to turn on our lights. The dude is already there, so we need to hurry up and catch up. Hopefully he's not on the highway. Hopefully he's... Alright, where's he at? Is he right there? Alright, so he is right there. So I'm gonna park right here. So hopefully he didn't notice that. Alright, I'm just trying to see what he's doing. Let me get back just in case he activates the bomb. Shoot, might need a K9 unit. All right, is he activating the bomb or no? Cause I'm here at the location. I see the suspect. Let me see if I can get a license plate from where I'm at. Oh, let me get a little bit closer. Nah, I still can't get one. Let me see. Trying to get a nope, can't shoot. I'm gonna park my vehicle right here though. I'm gonna go check up on this guy. I should get some additional units to help with this though.
Attention all units, assistance needed in Los Santos International.
Can I get a unit started on this? Bubba 27 rolling in from the
You're not just in
I'm
case.
Gonna be right on top of them any second now.
I hear him, but I don't see him. All right, there.
Jesus.
Yeah, I need your help checking this guy out. Right here, officers. Okay. Let me talk to this guy right quick.
LSPD!
Oh, shoot. And we just got a crash. I wonder why this guy wasn't moving. LSPD FR just crashed, guys. That sucks. And when that happens, we're still gonna arrest them. Well, we can't even arrest him now since LSPD FR just crashed. So we gotta have to hurry up and load the plugin. Oops, we didn't even select one. I don't know why I've been getting recently harassed for no reason. Alright, let's let everything load first. Alright, I think everything loaded, so I'm gonna go ahead. Right, let me back up. I don't wanna end up hitting the guy. Alright, but we are going to arrest this guy.
You asked for it.
He just tried to hit me too. Alright, down on the ground, man. Get down on the ground for me, man. There you go. Nice and easy, man. There you go. There you go. I appreciate that. Appreciate your cooperation. Alright, one of y'all take him out because he is a suspect of a bomb threat. Chris Jackson. Yep. I want y'all to take him, but first let me search this. Ooh, who popped the tire? Who popped the tire? Okay. Alright, you come take him for me, man. Oh, you're not gonna take
backup
him?
Backup needed right. For a suspect placed under arrest in Los Santos International Airport.
I am Control Alpha. You pull out the screen. I'll be there in 30 seconds.
Alright, let me see if I can find anything up in this vehicle. Alright, so we found a liter of coke. Nothing? Really? Where the bomb at?
Come on, watch it.
Oh, look at our beautiful police transport vehicle right there. Yeah, she couldn't take you away, bud. Have a nice day, man. Don't get into too much trouble in jail. I forgot to turn on my stopwatch, so I don't know how long I've been streaming.
Attention all units. A kidnapping on Miriam Turner overpass. Gunfire reported.
We got a kidnapping right in front of me. How? Where at? I don't see no kidnapping. Oh, shoot. They kidnapped them and took them there. Hey, they're gonna be like, why is the taxi driver driving up over here? Oh, shoot. I forgot to call the tow truck. Look at me being a bad officer. Alright, let me go ahead and call this tow truck for this vehicle. Alright, tow truck's being here any minute now. I'm gonna go ahead and go, because I have to stop this kidnapping. Or this kidnapper. We don't even know if this is the person who is kidnapping. There could be a possible suspect. So we're gonna make sure we see a person in the vehicle first before we arrest them, but we are going to pull them over. But if they have like some type of criminal background, then we are gonna arrest them for that. Alright, so we're joining on the scene. It looks like they're coming my way. My way where? Oh, they're up top, I think. Yeah, they're probably up top. Right, I'm gonna have to hurry up and get there. Let's get air support just in case.
We've got units requesting air support. Over. Banning.
We are en route to cover.
Alright, so we're heading near the suspect. They went into the stadium. I don't know why. That's what I keep forgetting, guys. I keep forgetting to add the location displayer. That's what I need to remember to add. I need to change my computer backgrounds as well. It seems like they went up here. And I'm like, oh my, it's a taxi driver here. What is he doing here? I'm coming to arrest you, man. Alright, what you doing circling around? You must be guilty of something. Alright, yep, they got a suspect in the back. Alright, lady, pull over. It's a lady kidnapper, too. What's she doing? She wanted her man or something? Alright, come on, lady. He don't want you. Alright, she really not gonna pull over for me. Oh, she don't know I'm a police officer. That's probably why. Alright, lady, come on. You got me circling around here. I might have to call some units to stop her, because I don't want to ram her.
Backup needed on Altopia Parkway.
Oh, never mind. I didn't even need backup. All right, get out the vehicle, lady. Get out the vehicle. Throw the keys away. Get out the vehicle. Lady, get out the vehicle. Come on. Get out. Oh, dang, she almost murdered me. This cop officer gonna murder me too. Oh, what you doing?
Streets end to six, asshole.
Get out, man. Get out. What you doing,
stupid.
Dude? Just get on the ground for me. Just sit there. Let me turn my sirens off. Bro, this lady almost murdered me. I was not expecting that. I did not know she had a weapon on her. But this lady almost destroyed me. Alright, let's go ahead and get a corner out here. There's no way she survived that. I'm gonna transport this guy to the helicopter. Not a helicopter. It's with. Shoot, I forgot what I was gonna say. I'm going to transport this dude inside of a helicopter to the ambulance. Wait, nope, I can't do that because he's not injured. If he was injured, I could. And I forgot to change my coroner people. They look like doctors now.
Attention all units. We have security details requiring assistance.
Nope, I can't do that right
Rancho.
Now. No, I'm gonna just call this guy a taxi. He can tell the taxi if he needs to go to the hospital or not.
Copy dispatch.
Yeah, we're gonna call a taxi for this guy. Come on, corner. Who taught you how to drive, corner? Gosh, Lee. And then they hit my vehicle on the way out. Okay, I see how it is. I guess we got beef with corner or something. I guess they're saying I'm a taxi driver. Well, I don't know. I take him. Shoot. I'm waiting for them to come.
Don't worry, it's no big.
Please don't crash. Please don't crash. Alright, good. Oh, your ambulance is gonna be here anytime, man. You
no,
just sit tight. Let me
shirt
this up, search this vehicle.
An ambulance is responding, code 3.
Alright, I guess it's your lucky day. I am taking you to the ambulance. I didn't want it to crash, that's why.
We have suspicious activity in Los Santos International Airport.
And she also had a pocket knife in her vehicle. Now we're not available. We gotta get the suspect to a hospital and I gotta make sure he's safe. I should nobody try to kidnap him or nothing like that. Did it better EMS update? I don't know. Alright, they go to the ambulance. Why is corner here still? Oh no, come on, dude. Don't run over my suspect. I mean, my victim. Alright, ambulance is here to pick you up, man. Are you giving me a medical pack? Thank you, man. I really needed that. Hello, officer. We will transport this patient to Davis Hospital. Alright. Oh, you're not gonna. What is my tow truck doing? Come on now. These tow truck drivers, that's too weird, man. Let me get some health from the back of my vehicle. First aid kit. Alright, there we go. We're fully stocked. Alright, now we need to get back to the airport. It's a good thing that they came instead of a taxi because he could have had a concussion or something like that from the being abducted and stuff. And we wouldn't have known because we would have caught up a taxi. But since the coroner wanted to hit my vehicle, I gotta fix it up. I'm not available until I get back to my location. I really want to do an army patrol or like a zombie patrol, but I'm afraid my game will crash or I'll mess up my files, so I don't do it. I have multiple backup files. That's probably why my game glitches, because I've heard you're not supposed to shoot, what is it called? Oh, Grand Theft Auto. You're not supposed to have the Grand Theft Auto launcher and the directory in the backup folder, but I'm not sure if that's true or not. I gotta ask somebody about that. I mean, so far it's a pretty good, nice patrol so far, besides that one crash that we had earlier. Alright, we're trying to hurry up and get to the airport, but these vehicles are being retarded. Oh, we're actually leaving the airport. Alright, let me put that in my GPS, since my taxi has GPS. Let's look inside the taxi though. Oh look, they got a camera of somebody trying to steal something. Look at these, how bright these lights are. Stuff. Back looks nice and all that. I mean, the taxi.
All units, we've got a carjacking on La Porta Freeway.
Right? Is that the? I don't think. No, it might have been. I don't know. But this vehicle was made by Felisco, but I forgot the other dude. He made a skin for this vehicle, and that's why it's not like skin is art. The skin redid the vehicle. So yeah, it was made by Felisco, but the skin was not. It was made by another guy. I forgot the dude's name. I'm sorry for it. If you know the guy's name, then go ahead and drop that down in the description. I might try to find it for you guys and pop it down there too. Probably gonna be doing a lot more airport patrols since I love this taxi so much. Well, I might do the city patrols too with this taxi. Ooh. What's going on down here? Alright, now that we're here, we can go ahead and go back on some callouts. I'm gonna stay in my taxi lane, just try to see anybody creeping. Turn my lights off. See if I see any suspicious people driving around here. Alright, that vehicle looks good. Nobody's driving crazy or nothing like that. Swerving in and out of lanes, no. That car right there looks suspicious though. It just swerved the
other way. Attention all units. Citizens report a civilian in need of assistance.
Alright, so they want us to attend to the scene, be prepared for anything, alright? So we're not we don't know what's going on. So we just gotta suspect them worse. Alright, so they're over here anyway. I don't know why they're trying to make this go around. Oh, come on, taxi. First off, I don't know why he has somebody in the front seat. I'm a fellow taxi officer. You ain't gonna let me over. Alright, so it seems like the inside the airport.
Dispatch, we have a visual.
1 Adam 12, 10-4.
Alright, they want us to speak to the caller. They wouldn't open for me. Let the gates open. Alright, so, oh, so she the caller. Alright. She's probably like, why is there a taxi officer here? Well, she don't even know I'm an officer, but why is there a taxi driver here? Alright, let's talk to her and see why she called us. Hello, miss, how are you? Officer, I'm so sorry. I was headed to a French place and my phone was in my pocket. My lock screen has an emergency call button. I don't know how, but I somehow got pressed. Really, miss? So what are you doing out here then? Just chilling by the airport, man? Well, sorry, just try to waste your time. Alright, no problem, but you shouldn't be chilling out here by the airport, so I'm gonna call you a taxi, miss. Yeah, you need to get out of this area. This is a restricted area. Alright. Go ahead and call you that taxi right quick. I don't need you here in this area. Alright, taxi driver gave me trouble now. I'm gonna have to cuss him out on the phone. Look, I'm cussing him out. I'm cussing him out. Yeah. You ain't doing this one. Alright, there you go. Alright, your taxi's in route now. I had to force him to come down here to pick you up. But thank you for wasting my time, lady. Shoot. I accidentally pressed the emergency button. You could have pressed cancel, you know. Is my vehicle dirty or clean? I just fixed it, didn't I? Look, oh, there we go. I thought I fixed it. Oh, yeah, taxi here, miss. Hopefully this guard lets me out then. Since he wouldn't let me in. Alright, you're not gonna let me out either, guard? Alright, man, I'm gonna have to break your thing and call you responsible. That's why we damaged our vehicle. I was like, how did we damage our vehicle? I'm trying to get him. Yeah, we didn't even have our lights on. What's up with that vehicle swerving, right? Is that just a glitch? Keeping my eyes on you. Oops. Hopefully they ain't notice. I see my fellow officers. What's up, you guys? Alright. Y'all gonna go get some donuts? Bring me back some, alright? I appreciate some donuts. I want a glazed donut. Make sure it's glazed with some strawberry syrup on it and some chocolate syrup, some whipped cream with some sprinkles on it. Alright, so now I'll just be following people with this until I get a call out. Alright, they just cut that taxi driver just cut that guy off. You're lucky you're a taxi driver. Alright, good. I was checking to see if he stopped too. Very nice, very nice. He already knew. Oh shoot. I'm getting tired of this taxi driver. He finna cause accidents. Yeah, something wrong with this taxi driver. Let me check his license plate. Something wrong with this taxi driver.
Suspect's license plate 2-2 Nora King Henry 2.
Oh,
eight.
That's why. Okay. Wanted for a hit and run. What do you know? Dude, I knew something was up. All right, man. So I'm gonna need you to pull over here. Get in that lane over there. I guess right there could be fine. Ain't nobody coming in this lane anyway. I knew something was up with this guy. I knew something was up. I should probably get back up then. Alright, so I'm getting the additional unit since this guy is wants for a hit and run. And if he runs, then we're gonna have a long chase. That'd be cool if it's another taxi driver. Probably won't be, but oh, okay. They're up top. Wonderful. They're all the way up top. I don't need you guys up top, I need you down here. Dang it. Oh well. Oh, we can't wait since they're already glitched. Let's check out this guy. Hopefully he doesn't run. Be smart, he wouldn't run. Hey, what's up, man?
Greetings.
Where are you heading tonight? You trying to pick up some passengers today? No? Yeah. No, I pulled you over, man. The vehicle matched the description of a hit, right? You hadn't know anything about that? No? You don't? Alright. Mind if I send some ID? Alright, Michael, you're just so tight for me, man. Alright, Michael don't know nothing about it. Sorry. Cool. Let's go ahead and check the database. See if it says different. Alright, let's see. Pet database. Alright, so he's been stopped 3 times. He has no active warrants, but he has... but he was one for a hit and run, was he? His license is valid as well. Or was the vehicle involved in a hit and run? That's probably what it was. Alright, so he's driving the taxi. Insurance, yes. Registration, yes. Michael, yeah, he's 40 years old. Alright, he's been stopped 3 times. License is good. And he lives at 3535 New Empire Way. Alright. Created topic. What is this? I never noticed this. Alright, so. Select one. What would you? I think it would be a quote, right? Type, blah, 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 speeding. No, he wasn't speeding. He was, yeah, he was operation improper lane change. And careless driving. Yeah, he was careless driving, I think. Alright, let's write a description. So, the driver plus. Dang, what was the driver doing? I forgot. Whatever, we're not gonna write a description. Whatever. Alright, so we're gonna finish that. I think we. I don't know. Did he? Did he go through? I'm not sure, but whatever. Alright, whatever. I'm not sure if that went through or not. I don't think it did, but. Let's go ahead and write this guy a ticket. I mean, there's no damage on his vehicle, so I'm not sure. Press left control, page up or right A to give ticket to Michael patrolling and release Michael's hoof. Oh, dang. Okay. So right thumb up. Alright, so did we do it? I don't think so. Dang, I don't. No, we didn't do it. Did it say control page up? Control page up. Yep, there you go. Oh, shots fired. Oh,
attention all units, backup needed on New Empire Way.
Oh shoot, where does dude come from though? Oh man, I need help.
Assistance needed on New Empire Way.
I need help. They got me cornered. That's pretty cool though. He doesn't leave until I leave. Help me. Alright, got one of them.
I got you. You're covered.
He came out of nowhere though. Down.
You're an asshole. Give me
cover. Dang, that dude almost murdered me. Let's pick up their weapons so nobody else picks up their weapons. Right, let's go ahead and get that corner down here.
Damn, reloading.
Let's search their vehicle. See if they had anything up in here. And this guy's trying to murder me. A rape whistle. What they need a rape whistle for? I probably just stole it. I'm impounding their vehicle too. They dead anyway. Dang, look at all these officers on this guy. He's good, you guys. Y'all can go. He's good. He's good. You can all go. See, why his gun got a light and mine don't? See, mine don't got no flashlight. They don't never have no flashlight. You guys can go now. He's off. The taxi driver's good, you know. Oh, nah. Oh, that's cool. They drive off after you give them a ticket. They wait for you to get your vehicle, then drive off. Unlike the other guys, they just drive off. That's pretty cool, though. He got a big fine, though. Alright, where's the taxi? I think the taxi's up top again. Oh, wait, no. Taxi's right there. Good. Yeah, let's fix our vehicle up. Ooh, excuse me. Are these officers walking? Did they have police vehicles? I don't know, but whatever. Me? You talking about me? Oh, I thought you were talking about me, man. It was in the fight. Alright, so the speed limit at the airport is 15. I'm gonna put a radar here. They don't know I'm an officer anyway, so. Put a radar right here. That's probably everybody speeding though. Said the speed limit was 15. I'm gonna see what this taxi's going and I'm gonna up it. So he's going 30. I'll go 35. Yeah, 35 should be good, right? Alright. If he's going less than 35, yeah, 35 it is then. All of the rest of them going less than 35, so yeah. See if we can catch some a speeder. Well, if you're going over 15, that's speeding in general, but we're going to let it slide and go 35. If you're going 35, that's excessive. We're just going to wait to see if we can catch the speeder, or are we going to wait for a call out to happen? I think we are available, so yeah, there's that. Yeah, you shouldn't be speeding in this area anyway, all these passengers and stuff. But you never know, you never know. My fellow officer over there, just camping too. Man, oh yeah, I forgot to tell you guys, I got a new mic. Oh my gosh, it's epic, it's amazing. It was only like $57 and it's beautiful. I don't have to hear all that stuttering and none of that. And you can hear my voice way better than the other mic. The other mic I got for free, it came with my PC and I got for free. You would think it would work better since I looked it up online. It costs way more than the mic I have right now. Way more. But it sucks. I think I needed a sponge to put over the mic, but it didn't tell me that or any other stuff. But this mic right here, only $57. Amazing. Dang, okay, they smart. I might take this down to like 32. Oh, we got a 33 though. Okay, 33. He lucky. Two more, he would have been just pulled over. I guess there's no calls either. They would have been called us. I'm a fellow officer over there patrolling. I bet that's the most boring job ever. Like, you just stand there. But now, if you're able to watch videos on your phone, then that'd be epic. If they don't have a camera inside it, that's what I would do. I would watch videos on my phone until I see a police vehicle or something. Put a mirror there that beeps when a vehicle is pulling up. And get off my phone. Boom. I'd be watching movies all the time and all that. Alright, so. Dang. I might need to find a different location. Ain't nothing happening. Nothing exciting happening over here.
Citizens reporting Sirius MVA and Los Santos International.
Oh, we got an NVA, okay. I'm route to RTC. Finally, we got a call out. And this is gonna be our last call out, guys, because I think we're over 30 minutes. Or are we just about to get to 30 minutes? I'm not 100% sure. I forgot to put my stopwatch on. There's two vehicles, too. Oh, it looked like a collision. Vehicles involved in RTC, no injuries. Affirmative, clear, no scene, and update will notify traffic. Alright, so it's your instruction and drive. Alright, let me block this road off. Stop all traffic. It's control. Yeah. Stop all traffic in this area. Alright. Let's talk to them each, one by one. Oh yeah, I can't let you drive this vehicle, miss. I'm gonna have to tow that vehicle for you. I'll tow you. Yeah, I'm gonna have to tow that, miss. Hello, miss. How are you? Okay, I guess I can't talk to you first. Let's see if I can talk to her. Her vehicle. Oh, dang. Her vehicle in the front. Yeah, I can't let none of these ladies drive these vehicles. Oh, I can't talk to. Oh, okay. That's. Alright, so ask view pest statement. Oh, I gotta. Wasn't watching. Next thing I know, there was a car in front of me. Let's check to see if she's, my neck really hurts. All right, your neck hurts, miss. All right, so what I'm gonna do? I'm about to let you exit the vehicle, miss. I'm gonna go ahead and call it. Just sit there, right there. All right, you stay right there. I'm gonna call a transport for you. All right, you should stay right there. Oh, where she think she going? Oh, no, no, no. Where she think she going? She think she off the hook. Shoot. I'm gonna be nice and I'm gonna call the insurance company for your vehicle, though.
An ambulance is en route.
I would have told it, but I'm gonna be nice since you were injured. Call your insurance company. You guys can get this all sorted out. Alright, there go your ambulance, lady. I'm about to go catch up with that other person. Alright, the insurance company is here. I had a fire department riding with the insurance company. Must be a glitch.
Hello.
Hello, officer. We will transport this patient to the airport fire station. Why fire station? She only go to a fire station. Anyways, let's open these roads back up. I gotta go to that other chick though. The insurance here to pick that vehicle up, so I'm gonna just let that be. I gotta go to that other lady. She look like she trying to escape or something.
You good?
I don't know where she thinks she going, but oh, she coming back this way. Okay. I don't know who told her she could drive off. Like she trying to show me that she can drive carefully from a car accident, but no, oh yeah, I can't let you drive off here.
Officers report.
Oh, she trying to run. Okay, so she don't. She pulling a hit and run. I see. There you get stuck. How you get stuck?
Attention all units, we've got an assault on a civilian on New Empire Way.
Yeah, go ahead and pull over. Come on, lady. You ain't going nowhere. Try to hit a U-turn right quick.
Backup needed in Los Santos International Airport.
I ain't got time for this. I'm too grown. Oh, I didn't mean to call the bike officer. I think Loco was the bike officers. Alright, we're gonna do safe because she was in a car accident. We don't want to make it even worse. I'm gonna try to get it for her. Cut her off if you hear it. Shoot her tires.
Punk. Holy shit. Christ, reloading.
Oh yep, she ain't got no gas now. Oh, wait, the guy. Wasn't it a female recently?
LSPD, hold it!
Alright, we on a run pursuit. How'd that dude want running faster than me?
Down on the ground!
Oh, nice! Nice, nice, nice teams. Facts. That's why you don't mess with us, man. Alright, yeah, get hit. Down on the ground, man. Down on the ground. There you go. Nice and easy. No, he's not gonna die. Don't say that. Yeah, he's not going anywhere, but he's not gonna die either. Alright, Edward. What you wanted for, Edward? Get back here. Let me search you.
Go home, man.
Nah, I ain't going home until I arrest you, man. I gotta take it to him. Alright, you had nothing on you, man. Edward, why you running from us? You scared to go to the cop? Alright, check for good. Yeah, you can't leave on foot, because I got you now. We'll have a long talk down at the police station. Go ahead and get in there for me. Watch your head. Alright, I'm gonna transfer him myself. Since this is the last video I'm gonna do. Alright, let's go ahead and transport him. Alright, so what's up, Tom? What's up with that bus? Alright, man, I don't know why he was running. Oh shoot, we didn't even tow his vehicle, did we? Oh well, there's an officer behind us. Just do that for us. But there's an officer behind us. He could tow it for us. Or he probably did already. don't know what he's
Citizens report on 148 and Vespucci Beach.
It's weird. It's like I'm so used to playing GTA on a small screen. Like I went to my flat screen. I went to play on my console. And it looks so weird playing on a big screen. I'm so used to a small screen. I wonder if I could hook my PC up to my TV, would it be big? Or would it even support it? Trying to hurry up and get this guy there. Okay, that was a weird U-turn. That's crazy. They took us all the way out of the airport just to go back to the airport to drop this guy off. And the prison cell is back there. Alright, they're gonna take him for us. Alright, so the officer's gonna take him for us. Alright, you guys, I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you didn't, just go ahead and comment down below why you guys did enjoy the video and go ahead and still hit that like and subscribe button for your boy. I really appreciate it. I'll catch you guys later on our next patrol.